There you go, man. Words of the wise, if you have been evicted, then you need to go find somewhere else to stay. It doesn't matter if you're in the process of suing them or not. If they serve you some eviction papers, when they do, that means you gotta go, man. It doesn't matter. Don't cut me off. I'm talking. It doesn't matter if you're in the process of suing them or not. If they serve you some papers saying that you have to vacate the premises, then that's what you have to do. You have to do, like, keep the noise down.